have a question for Hillary Clinton, who's in her home today right behind me. Does she think she lives in a discriminatory town? I don't. Does she think that the Obama administration is being very unfair and attacking her own community? I do. But we need to know where Hillary Clinton stands on this issue, and she needs to speak up today.
They're trying to do a knock on the door. Maybe Bill.